Because today is not one of those days.